The last time Tata Motors went to Abyss was in 2008. Remember that particular zone was not even Abyss then. So what are the criteria to look for a bounce from Abyss? Look for fundamentals also. Look for a lifetime low and then breaking a lifetime low to make a 52 week high. Look for sales performance. Every script will have a story. Nobody will come out without a reason. Let's connect fundamentals. Okay. See this growth. Data will tell everything. 20% growth in profit. What's the growth in profit here? 200%. Those 2 years he rallied. After that, again he tanked. If you look at quarterly, you can easily make out that move. I don't think 2016 quarters would be visible. No, it's gone. It's hidden. Okay, data will tell you. Rushang wants idea. Okay, goodbye. And remember, Idea has entered Abyss for the first time in life. Don't even dream to touch telecom stocks. There is nothing in them. Robin has an interesting question. Ashok, how long the data needs to be analyzed? What if the stock is just 2 years old or 6 months? If it is 6 months, you have only 6 month data to analyze. You can't have more data. Okay. Sanjay says during this corona, almost all stocks are in Abyss. Very good. Now look for the great stocks there, which will bounce off or from Abyss. IRCTC. I'm not getting it. I don't know why. HDFC would be in a better zone. Don't worry. HDFC or HDFC Bank? Shrikant? See? He is playing at around 62% zone. HEG, I don't know. Exactly reacted from the 12.5% zone, trying to be relevant. But if you ask me personally, it might even drop from there. There is nothing interesting fundamentals anymore for HEG. Somebody is asking, Ashok, can I buy Tata Motors for future? Tata Motors is a 10-year play, not even 5 years. If you are having patience, look, go for it. So Datta says, Ashok, if we know only the lifetime high, we will be able to calculate these levels, right? Yes, according to power of 8, yes. But you have GAN square of 9, GAN square of 360, GAN hexagon charts, okay? GAN power of 24. There are so many other concepts that are related to GAN. GAN power of 8 is all about playing from lifetime high. Somebody asked me an interesting question. Gold. Okay, recently I analyzed gold. I told somebody that this is my level to buy the stock and accumulate it. 35,000 is my level to buy gold. and I wish to buy gold at that level. That is the best level from a price action perspective and also valuation perspective. Okay, so somebody is asking, Ashok, can we superimpose these things for intraday? No, this is purely for investing and positional trading. Okay, Swati is asking, will it come to 35,000 soon? I don't know. Who am I to judge it? Gold is a global metal. I know women like gold, but my statement is that is the best place to buy gold and I would love to buy there. Okay, and that is a strong point of action. And if by any chance gold breaks that level, if it breaks my stop loss of 33,700, then the next stop is 28,000. I don't think gold will come to 28,000. Okay. Satvinder is asking Eros. What is this Eros cinema? Cinema production house, right? It is dead. Don't waste time on it. Okay. Satvin. Crude is also dead here. Crude came almost close to 12.5 level. See, it entered abyss and bounced back. Can you make out? How many of you can make out? Who has crude? Somebody asked. Jugal. Okay, good. So if you want to show Nifty, let us also watch Nifty. Nifty, like Bank Nifty, again came exactly to the 62% level and bounced back. And here we have a beautiful Quasimodo in Nifty, and here is a level to look for a strong trade. Okay, good. There is no end to this learning. Okay, so friends, since I have this tool, I have everything. Okay, I have all the GAN formulas, I have GAN power of squares, everything automated. Okay, I'll get most of the things with one click. Okay, so for me it's all pretty programmed. Okay, so you guys have to probably play around with Excel to get these things done. That's it. Okay, it's not rocket science. Okay, one last check. One of my friend is asking about Madarsan Sumi. Madarsan Sumi was my vendor. Madarsan Sumi, MSSL, na? No, MOTH either. Madarsan Sumi, yeah. Okay, when I was working for Toyota, Anas Madarsan Sumi was my vendor. So one of the best wiring harness maker in the country. So I'm sorry, I changed it to cube scan power of 8. Okay, so it's very far away from abyss zone, nothing to worry. Okay, but I'm waiting to short this stock here. At 150 level, not 150, stop loss is 150, my entry is 138. So Kamlesh is asking, what you would have done in the year, which year, 2006 to 2008? If you don't tighten your stop loss, you are done. See, there is every chance that you got locked in a particular stock during your journey. Remember, you might get stuck. That is where we have diversification, position sizing, betting size, risk management, money management, and various other aspects. So remember and recognize that fact. Okay. Sounds good. Now let's come back. So what are the technical selection criterion? Price is always ultimate truth. Rest all are insignificant. So is this a leading indicator? Power of 8 is not something to do with indicators. It's neither an RSI or a moving average. It is a very clear, a mathematical approach to analyze the point of vibrations, the point of support and resistances. If you superimpose Wyckoff theory and precision price action onto this, you can really pick bottoms. Not always, of course. If anybody says I can pick top and bottom all the time, he must either be God or he must be a liar. Okay, so please be sensible and realistic. Okay, friends, many of you are asking, can I buy? I am not going to comment about it because I am not responsible for your trades. You are here to learn something. You are not here to take my tips. Okay, because I don't know what your position sizing is, what's your capital is, what's your risk appetite is. I cannot recommend. Okay, so study the GAN power of 8. Apply Wyckoff theory for consolidation. Okay, we can spend some other session to learn Wyckoff theory. And always I generally recommend people to enter at two levels. Okay, there is a nice portfolio recommendation that I gave. Go ahead, follow my YouTube channel. You check it, you will get all of that. Okay, and always a stop loss is a must. Okay, there is no life without stop loss. Okay, so Manish is asking, Ashok, what is QM? QM stands for Quasimodo, one of the most powerful trading tools in price action. It is a way to identify institutional manipulations. Now, here is one interesting question. Tarun is asking, should we use monthly candles for GAN analysis or daily? You tell me which one. Does it really matter which time frame? What is the foundation of this analysis? Is it not lifetime high? Does the lifetime high changes when you change your time frame? Does the lifetime high change because you change time frame? No, then no point. That's the answer. Okay, the purpose of stop loss is a unique topic. It is outside the scope of the syllabus of today's discussion, so we can pick it up some other time. I guess we already did a demo of whatever we wanted. Okay, we did a reverse engineering and final checks. You want any other stock which I can took? I can only pick three more. India Bull Housing. Real estate or ventures? Okay, here is the beauty. He has already come into the abyss last year. Now he has entered abyss. I guess he is done. His Achyadin is over. Okay. And if I look at this entire script, let me look at it from a different perspective. Let me look at it in weekly mode. Okay. In weekly mode, if I study, if I'm observing the price action, this whole thing is compression. This whole thing is compression. Okay. I guess there are serious liquidity issues here. See, it's all Morabozu candle, gap down Morabozu, gap down Morabozu. I guess this is because of liquidity issue. There are no buyer, so prices are free falling. It's very difficult. I just want to look at this high and that high. What is this high? High is 223.2. This high, 229. Wow. So this is a Quasimodo. This is a beautiful Quasimodo. Yeah. Okay. That is one interesting level which we can watch. And that is also an SR flip. Support. Resistance, resistance, resistance. Good. I'm sorry, I just moved on to script. I went deeper. Can you check SBI? Aditya, one last one. State Bank of So your SBI is at 37% level. Okay, and somebody is asking silver. Hitendra is asking silver. We will check silver. So silver is taking full resistance at 66% levels from the last 10 months. Okay, Hiten. Cool. Sounds good. Okay, so the key points to note: never look for a single concept in isolation. Always look for conjunction of multiple methods. Always respect stop loss. And the GAN 50% rule is very powerful when it gets superimposed with Wyckoff theory. All right. See, that's about the learnings for today. Okay, now here is one announcement to everyone. So we are coming out with the next edition of our training program on the 29th of August, 90 days from now. If anybody is interested, you can join this program. You learn GAN Power of 8. There are at least 40 to 50 different theories that you would learn in this program. Okay, one of the most comprehensive program and one of the very few programs in the country where you get 100% money refunded if you don't like it after 25% of the class. Okay, we have got students worldwide from various countries inclusive of India, US, Kuwait, Dubai, UK. We have references across the world. We can even give that. Okay, our alumni really appreciates our activities. Okay, and this program caters to all kinds of requirements like investing, positional trading, intraday trading, expiry day trading, options, and even algos. It has such a breadth. Okay, and we are the only very few insuranced training program. So it's very simple. If you don't like it, after 20% of the class, your money is refunded. You're free to walk out happily. Okay. So that is the whole point about that's the whole beauty of the program, which means it is insured. So we teach a lot of concepts: techno fundamental investing, WD GAN, harmonics, precision price action, options, algos. And this time we have introduced harmonics also for the first time. So which means all our previous students will also attend these programs. And we don't believe in a training model. We believe in an alumni model. You join the program, you are a student for life. You can attend all the future programs for free. You can access all the past programs for free. And the program keeps amending itself with many interesting topics and learnings. Okay. We are planning to even bring Elliott Wave theory in the subsequent future sessions. All right. And here is the rough schedule of the long list of things that we are going to learn. So it's a very comprehensive program for people who are really willing to travel the journey with us. It's not like a, you know, ready to eat meal. It is something which you cook, you create, and then you'll cherish it It's a long innings. It's like a test match with unlimited innings with us. Okay, and the program cost is 50,000. Since we are launching it almost like what, 90 days, 100 days in advance, here is the early bird. We have 25 seats to grab with 100% brokerage credit. We have already filled 4 seats, 21 seats left. Okay, you pay 35,000, you join the program, you don't like it, take full refund after 20% of class. You like it, continue with us, take brokerage credit so that you can recover that cost also in the form of free trades. That is our offer. Okay. So if you guys are interested, please speak to my team. Okay. And you saw the WDGAN studio, right? The super studio where you saw Power of 8. All those things are also jam-packed into this program. All those softwares, utilities, scanners, everything is a part and parcel of the program. All right. So that is my website, i3t3.in. You go to the site, you can download the brochure, modules, everything. Everything is there. And if you want to speak to my webinar manager regarding it, you can always speak to her. Her name is Rashmi. Okay. That's her mobile number. Feel free to talk to her. Or if you want to speak to me in person or any other queries on the programs, that is my mobile number. I'm available in Telegram with the same name, Twitter with the same name. And if you want to email, you can always email to ashok@kautilyacapital.com. All right. With this, we come to the end of the session. Thank you very much.